Yeah, so wrapping it up here at Black Lives Matter, kind of just really preach the gospel a lot. Yes, honey, I'm okay. Leanne is poking at me. Oh, not really. Yeah, so that's my, my text. Leanne is asking how I'm doing, which is, that's how my wife should, is wondering how I'm doing. So, but I'm doing fine, and been preaching the gospel, law and gospel, preaching against abortion. Got the LGBT gospel banner with a few add-ons for the COVID nonsense stuff, and just bringing it back to the gospel. Law and gospel, law and gospel. That's what it ends up being. And got all sorts of folks. This movement supports LGBT, all sorts of perversion. They support abortion. You're right. They say, do you support abortion?
Sure do.
See, so you're fitting right in. Yeah, you love death. Yeah. Yeah, that's very honest. And so that's what they're doing. The girl in the kind of orange top, she was down at Grants Pass Farmers Market supporting death, Planned Parenthood. There's another gal that was near me earlier. I may have caught it in one of the earlier videos that she takes supports Planned Parenthood by taking donations. Wicked, wicked thing. So these young people need to repent before they get old and bitter and set in their ways of sin. That God, just praying God would grant them repentance and pray for these folks. And you hate me. I know. I understand that. You hate God. You hate life. You hate Christians, and you love death. And so that's what we're trying to bring the gospel so that people can be saved from sin, death, and hell. I think that's one of the, like the Antigo gal there, Christina, walking through the bush there. I think that's her. I can't tell with the mask on, but I think that's her. It's the first time I've seen her in probably 6-8 months. But she used to lead a group following us around, actually actively pursuing us to take gospel tracts and get in the way of gospel conversations. It's so wicked. So, you know, it's the old millstone thing, man. But we continue to pray for her, that God would grant her repentance and faith. But anyway, I'm going to sign out. I think I'm going to go do some stuff around the house, maybe crash out. But please pray for these lost souls here that are hellbound, many of them. Talked to a Christian earlier, a professing Christian that supports abortion. And love, love, love. She told me I was doing it wrong. I mean, with my sign, go figure, you know.